first stage motor produced almost 500,000 pounds of thrust. The most powerful solid propellant motor yet developed. Fins on the jet head steered the missile within the atmosphere, while exhaust gases expelled through the fins steered the jet head outside the atmosphere.